Alright, I want to add this to my videos. Basically, the idea of what I'm doing is that I learned from Abraham Hicks, and that is, go with what feels good from moment to moment. And that includes interpreting YouTube videos, paying attention to the videos. If just watching a video and not paying attention to the video at all feels good, then I do it. If maybe half paying attention to the video feels good, then I do that. I've learned how to just focus, zoom in and out of focus of whatever I need to focus on to feel good. You know, looking around the room. Basically, it's called hitting the easy button. And, you know, like, sometimes I'll finish watching a video and then I'll click on a new video and all of a sudden an advertisement will come on, and the words of the advertisement or the picture of the advertisement, I could tell beforehand. I used to have that startled offense feeling at certain things, but I don't know more, and I'm getting better at it. Because what I learned over the summer is that everything that comes at me, or everything that comes at us, or at me, everything that comes at me, Mother Nature puts it there. And if it's something negative that's testing my patience, my offenses, my defenses, I realize it now. It's not any pirate that might be trying to suggest stuff through me by sending particular videos in front of me, or even trying to zap me with MK Ultra or cell phone tower waves and chemtrails and all that. I realize it's Mother Nature is testing me to see how I'm going to interpret it, because how I interpret things is how what I am is the way my thoughts are going to work. And if my thoughts are interpreting things in a negative way, then everything in the outside world is going to reflect back to me negativeness. And I've learned how to figure that out. And I've learned how to stop finger pointing the blame for everything. And everything goes back to Mother Nature. It's Mother Nature. She's either testing me or she's rewarding me. I figured it out. And it's an awesome state of mind to be in, to realize that, wow, no MK Ultra, no cell phone towers, no chemtrails, no power suggestion by any avenue, by any people, by anything that they would put in front of my eyes. None of that is in their control. It's all controlled by Mother Nature. What a feeling. What a relief. Because there's no reason to get mad at nobody. Not even Mother Nature. Because Mother Nature, if she does send negative stuff to me and I see it as negative, I see it as an opportunity to appreciate something. That she's showing me that I'm growing. Because she'll send me something the next time that's even more offensive, whereas before I would have got all offended at it, you know. And I don't get easily offended. I mean, just the slightest bit of offense within me. And I've realized that, wow, Mother Nature strengthened me. And I've learned how to go moment by moment with every word, every sign, every YouTube video, going out in town, people talking, passing by people with the cats. But more so now, I've been in the house, locked in the house here for a little bit for this past week. It's just totally grown to a whole new level. And it's just like, wow, it's just me and Mother Nature. That's all it is. And like I said, she tests me, or she sends me stuff that puts a smile on my face. Wow. And I've learned also that during the tests that I can pass them instantly. just by keeping my balance and watch those thoughts just go by. I'll have a thought say that, oh, this means that, this means that, this is negative, this is the power of suggestion, so, and I want to start sinking into doubt and unbelief and, you know, sin and all the fear and anger and rage, you know, all those emotions that are there. And I realize, wow, it's just Mother Nature testing me. And she sends me test after test, and I notice that I get stronger and stronger and stronger. Sometimes I'll stay at the same level for a little bit, but then just out of the blue, she'll just surprise me with a new test. Or just out of the blue, she'll just surprise me with an uplifting sign. I call these signs. And there my cat just stretched. That was a sign of Mother Nature, a sign of relaxation. So I just wanted to get that one on the record. And I'll be able to teach this and share how this all works, because if this works for me this way, I'm sure it works for everybody else the same way. So, all right, because we're all one. All right, so talk to you later.